Did you know that 6 million Americans have Alzheimer's disease? 11 million Americans provide unpaid care for those Alzheimer's patients. 1 out of 3 seniors dies with Alzheimer's or some other form of dementia. Alzheimer's disease kills more people than prostate cancer and breast cancer combined. Between the year 2000 and 2019, the rate of heart disease deaths declined by 7%. The rate of Alzheimer's deaths increased by 145%. The cost of caring for Alzheimer's patients is estimated to run about $1 trillion a year by the year 2050. So everyone knows that there's really nothing that can be done for Alzheimer's. The arsenal of Alzheimer's treatment is basically zero. There's no magic drug. There's no treatment that seems to make any difference at all. I'm Steve Goldring from SimpleHormones.com. I help patients and healthcare practitioners with easy to understand patient education resources. Most of those are about hormones and hormone optimization, which are involved in Alzheimer's insofar as optimal hormone levels can help reduce the rate of Alzheimer's and cognitive decline in patients over the long term. So I've been involved with something called the Reverse Alzheimer's Summit 2022 over the last few days. There's a whole bunch of amazing speakers, experts in Alzheimer's treatment. Two of the speakers that I follow very closely are Dr. Dale Bredesen and Dr. David Perlmutter. Dale Bredesen has written The End of Alzheimer's, which I've reviewed on this channel, I believe, and The End of Alzheimer's Program. Both of those books are showing Dr. Bredesen's protocol that looks at multiple factors that can contribute to Alzheimer's disease. Bredesen contends that there are things that we can do to prevent Alzheimer's and actually reverse Alzheimer's in some situations. Now, this is dependent on how far along a patient is in the stages of Alzheimer's. The further along they are, the more difficult it is to reverse those memory losses. Dr. David Perlmutter is the author of a book called Grain Brain, which has had a big influence on my thinking about Alzheimer's disease. He talks a lot about reducing grains, simple carbohydrates, and even complex carbohydrates in your diet. My wife and I have really taken advantage of his book, The Grain Brain Cookbook. As you can see by the sticky notes, we have a whole lot of recipes that we've tried. So both Dr. Bredesen and Dr. Perlmutter are speaking at the Reverse Alzheimer's Summit in 2022. I'd love to invite you to take action against Alzheimer's by joining me at the summit. It's still in process, but I'd love to have you join. It's a free summit. Anybody can watch it. There are more presentations offered every single day over the period of about a week or so. If you click the link in this video, you can get your free ticket to be able to participate in the Reverse Alzheimer's Summit that lasts only for the next few days. I'd love to have you join me. If this video has been helpful at all, click the like and subscribe buttons and click the little bell to make sure you get notified anytime I post a new video. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll look forward to seeing you at the summit.